Hey, what's up guys, Bobo here. So today it's a little tutorial how to make gold in World of Warcraft when you're low level. First of all guys, what you need, character, it needs to be between level 10, 10 or 9, between 60, 70, 80, 85, yeah, pretty much any level, but you really need to be over level 9, so yeah. You need to farm pretty much all the mats that you're gonna find while you're gonna level. You just need to play, like, just do your quests, do your things, and loot every mat that you're gonna kill. You need to loot the meat, especially the meat. You need to loot the copper if you're really low, like 9 or 10 like me. So yeah, you loot the copper, to get as much money as possible to post your items in the auction house, because yes, you're gonna need the auction house, very important. So yeah, you loot all the gold, all the money, you need to loot all the mats, all the green piece, all the patterns that you can find on mobs or in dungeons, whatever. So you need to loot everything, except maybe some engineering mats and all. So yeah, so here I'm in the auction house and I'm posting all my linen cloth and all my items. I use some auction house add-ons such as auction master, auctioneer, auctionator, and trade skill master. You only need those. Yeah, and I'm gonna link all my items anyway in the comments, so in the description, sorry. So yeah, just check it out. Here I am in the morning, looting all my gold that I made in the night. So yeah, I made a lot of gold, seriously, it's not bad at all. I sold pretty much half of what I had. I made 55 gold, it's pretty good. So here I'm posting all my items that get not sold by cancelling them. I just cancel them and repost it. So when you're done with the auction house now, just go back, do your things, go level and do some more gold and farm some more mats. It's always gonna get sold in the auction house, everybody needs it. So yeah, don't worry if you're not selling it the first day, it's gonna get sold tomorrow. So yeah, just wait. And yeah, and other things, if you're hitting level 15, just do some random dungeons. You're gonna get some green items, and yeah, it's gonna get sold a lot. So just play the game and loot everything. Yeah, really everything. So guys, thanks for watching. As always, Bobo here. So if you liked it a lot, just give me a thumbs up, give me a comment, and subscribe guys. So see you next time for more montage and types, tricks, and tutorial. So see you guys.